PhET simulations are interactive simulations for math and science subjects, put together by the University of Colorado Boulder, available free of charge on their website. There's no login required, no account necessary, it's just a program that students run on their device. As a result, their data is neither collected nor shared. If you're a teacher, you can set up an account if you choose. It's still free of charge, but this gives you access to lesson plans and other ideas shared by other teachers. PhET simulations are incredibly easy to use. Teachers can browse for videos very easily by selecting subject area, grade level, and/or language, or just searching in the text box below. There is a whole tips section for teachers, and their help center is incredibly useful as well. The simulations themselves are very intuitive and require little to no explanation prior to letting students loose to explore concepts in science and mathematics. Because some of these PhET simulations are older, I found some difficulty with the initial setup, which may involve installing Java and ensuring your students' devices are compatible with the particular sim you have chosen. You can determine what is required for each simulation by looking at the icon in the bottom corner of each sim image on the menu page. While they have been working on adding accessibility features to all of their simulations, many of them have options for keyboard navigation, auditory descriptions, and feedback, as well as sonification. Another thing that's really great is that many of their simulations have been translated into other languages. They have at least one simulation translated into 87 languages. PhET simulations can be used on computers, tablets, and Chromebooks, but each has a slightly different setup requirement, and because of the different types of sims, not all simulations work on each device. The simulations are free and do not require a license for educators and students, but you do need an internet connection. If you wish to use the simulations offline, you can purchase them for 99 cents in the Apple Store. Depending on your device, there are specific software requirements which can be found from their homepage by clicking on the Help Center. Overall, I think the best thing about these simulations is that they allow students and teachers who do not have access to fancy lab or graphing equipment to still study and learn about concepts through the scientific method. And they provide a new window into things like molecular structure and membrane dynamics that otherwise cannot be observed in a normal K-12 classroom. If you are a STEM teacher, I strongly recommend checking out the PhET website today.